The Electoral Commission has conducted balloting for the 2016 parliamentary elections in December.
Now, out of the 15 political parties expected to ballot, only 7 turned up for the exercise.
The NPP, NDC, UPP, PPP, GCPP, IPP and the NDP were the only parties available to ballot among the 15. The NPP, which picked number 1 in the first level of balloting to pick first, picked the number 5 position, followed by the NDC, who picked the 3rd position, UPP 4th, PPP 2nd, GCPP 1st, IPP 7th and the NDP 6th. The rest of the parties which did not appear for the balloting were positioned according to how they appeared for filing of their nominations.
The parliamentary contest that involves a lot of people do not have anything untoward by way of legal issues. So why don't we start with that process? So what we are doing here today is only affecting the parliamentary contest. This is not in any ordinary time. So when we are done with all the legal suits and what have you concerning the presidential slot, then we will come back for the parties involved to also ballot. So definitely there's going to be a change. It can be a party getting one in the parliamentary and another whatever. So that one, we can't do anything about it.
Some party members commented on their positions on the ballot.
Number 5 is the best defender. It tells you the work that the New Patriotic Party has done with regards to ensuring that the electoral process is even and provides equal platform for all. And it is an indication of the defensive number that we've had. And it clearly shows that the New Patriotic Party has done so much.
Our president is called John. And then we have number 3. And the elections is happening in 2016. So go and read the Bible, John 3:16. You read what is there and you will see who will win these elections.
What impact you make in an election depends on your work at the grassroots level and the message. However, it makes easier for your people to vote for you.
The presidential balloting, according to the Electoral Commission, will be conducted after the outcome of the court cases against it.